What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. We're going to continue where we left off with Assassin's Creed Origins. Without further ado, let's get started. So we're going to be playing as her. Last time we left off, we went to battle. We went on a ship and started destroying other ships. And now we're here. So now we're going to continue where we left off, and we're gonna go this way.
It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around.
There we go.
This is a tighter squeeze than the cave west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Whoa.
No one had the courage to plunge into Hades rivers.
We are the ones.
Hold on.
Hmm.
was one big crocodile. May its soul rest in peace.
About time you showed up.
I was guarding your rear.
My rear is fine.
Yeah, I'm straight. I don't even understand. It says explore, but I'm so it's gonna take me a while to figure out. Okay, he's there. Okay. So confused when I. Okay, hold on. If he's there. This is crazy. It's saving. It just seems so. No, that's the way out if you go up there.
Thank you.
been everywhere. That is to leave. Oh, there we go. Sorry. He was leading the way. I was really about to quit real talk because I didn't know where it was.
The tomb.
Incredible.
Man.
I thought you would provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is for the public. Let's preserve the god.
Unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade so I can protect myself in the field.
Why are you talking like you're gonna get buried?
They speak of Siwan, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
anything around. These paintings on your wall.
Dude, I was right by the door.
The stuff he is holding, the markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's time to defend.
Together we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar and starts impressing us?
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar. Our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans. Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We have found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
I'm gonna just follow him. I was gonna say she better have a health bar. But... I guess her health bar heals fast.
to save you.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They're preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is
the jackal.
A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap
the hill? So we're playing as herd of find him.
And this head.
Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. Find a horse.
Just to find the jackal, huh? It's cool how I can do a mission with her.
Enlisted. have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Let us. They want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot. Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order. My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
And then,
okay.
I stay. My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Guinness Doy.
So are we Aya or are we
going to... I smell war. We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne.
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Oh man, this is so cute.
Proof Caesar wrong, my love.
Dang, kill muscle right away. So there's fire in there. Okay. Oh. Should have learned that fire on the ground means I gotta choose. This is actual Assassin's Creed right here. Like Valhalla. You can... Yeah, don't.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Does that bitch say 31? So just for doing this, I'm on level 31. That's so savage. That is so savage. That is finest.
Someone's trapped a tiny locus.
How did she get this far?
Hold on, woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman malakas.
My blade is offended.
There we go. Damn. Fuck!
You remind me of the Alexandria Corps I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I'll give you...
Oh, chill out with that word, bro. Bitch. I'm literally on level 31. That's crazy. Just for doing the mission that required me to be at level 31. That's crazy. I must synchronize this shit. So, just in case, after this is over, I can show up. Mm-hmm.
The signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
The die is cast. Come, we go to the battlefield. Red Jai, cover the retreat.
Many men have gone to die. All have found themselves dead by our blade.
Well, I'm going to be at 29 after this. Oh, it probably showed level 31 because she's on level 31.
You better be as fast with your bow as they claim or we will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Got him.
What is it? Hope we don't find out, Caesar. once we can outrun it. You are facing. Ready yourself, Jesus. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad.
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady.
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian.
I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing. The boat house approaches quickly. We'll run out of land soon.
There will be songs of us, bayek. Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes, sword and mind.
The line runs through Stenia. According to our speculators, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Ad Victoriam!
I don't trust this idea. Okay. Man, this game is good. I had to literally walk this way. Fuck.
She wishes to make your acquaintance.
Potinus, you'll be in the duat soon. Prepare yourself.
Come to Gotha. Charge! The gods have entrusted me with your demise. From such an angle,
solar.
Your role in that insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Sima. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does.
Really?
My apologies, Bayek of Sima. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
Mm-mm.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
And this game is so good. Know the fact that I got trapped in that water, just know that fact. Jeez. I didn't realize you had to go the opposite way in there.
You will see your god soon. Bayek, finally fight. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the god soon.
Is that all your fury, Magi? No wonder it is so easy to take your country.
So easy? I think that was easy. Let's go. That's why I got that legendary weapons, man. Jeez.
Did you miss me?
Oof. Oof.
Stop, Bayek.
Septimius is Roman. We will deal with him under our laws.
Woo! Ooh! The ultimate betrayal. Jeez.
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours. We have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity.
What the hell is going on?
So you stand with Septimius around. We are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything. We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him.
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Oh, Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
Damn.
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we by her treachery. You will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this man.
Hold on.
I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different, but we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. And this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that work in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this, and it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope, and our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's stuff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We stopped there.
That is crazy. I'll see you on the next one. We got two more episodes before the finale, I believe. I'll see you in the next one. That is crazy. I knew we couldn't trust him. I just knew it.